9 bronze, if I so choose. Let me see this. Okay, so that's done. Now I just need spin zone, I need no thermal clips, and I need the reapers. Am I first? Not yet. Nothing here. Actually converted to silver prizes. Now let's buy the reapers. Let's buy the no ammo crates. And let's switch it to bronze. And now let's buy spin zone. And hold up. Huh, actually we can't. Okay, in that case, let's make Rex an available ally, and that's it. Wait, I have one more. In that case, let's also make Jack an available ally. Though Jack will be pretty useless. Make a wish come true! Marvana Takana, I hope you'll give me a minute of your time because I'm not a fundraiser, I'm a parent. My daughter Lottie was diagnosed with cerebral tumor a year ago. After endless tests, the doctors finally went in with microsurgery machines and removed the bad tissue. Her outlook is positive, but the recovery has been slow. She doesn't have full use of her limbs. Lottie wants to be a huntress when she grew up, but she's afraid that the closest she will ever come is watching the games in the Citadel combat simulators. When she heard Commander Shepard was playing, she instantly knew what she wanted, to go to the Citadel and see you live. Small charity called Help a Dream brought her here, and now we want to make one small request, to fight the toughest reapers in the simulator and dedicate the match to Help a Dream. Thank you so much, we'll be watching. This one eats its cranial covering. Commander, this one did not think it possible, but it is willing to say your victory in the simulator is legitimate. This one and an acquaintance watched the video feed and reviewed the biometric information. After considerable argument, it concedes that your vital signs never smoothed out as if performance enhancers were used. Now this one is wondering if you would enjoy a correspondence about tactical circumstances. It has found getting killstreaks under Reaper Super Elites challenging. Cordially interested, the one and only Blastofan.
From Warrior 2200! I don't know why you do matches against Cerberus. I thought you had a good sense of what humanity needs, but I guess that just isn't the case. I'm not a racist, but I think it's pretty clear Cerberus has been singled out as the whipping boy for everyone in the galaxy. Seriously, the televised matches where people shoot them like dogs. But I bet it'll be a cold day in hell when they let you shoot Council Racers or Alliance Shoulders. That's what you get when Arena Management answers to the Turians, I guess, Blake.
Wow, what a stupid piece of shit.
Shepard Rock from Argnar. See you in combat simulator. Heads exploding, but you're not yours. Rack up kill streak scores. Have not seen killing like that since Tribal War on Heshtok. Shepard and Void Devils forever. Argnar.
Okay. So now let me see exactly what I have. Toughest Reaper enemies, don't have those. Reaper enemies alone, without thermal clip. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Or maybe, hold up, I'm gonna do spin zone. Elite Reaper without thermal clips. That's gonna be quite a match. Spin zone. Elite Reapers.
The next match will be starting soon. Good luck to the competitors.
This will be interesting. Okay, let's go. I'm so gonna die. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna upgrade to Revenant because it's awesome.
Commander Shepard will be fighting tonight on behalf of Elcom Combine. Five, four.
So this time it's not about the score, but it's about survival. Technically, the quicker I kill them, the more likely I am to survive. Hey, buddy! Reloading. How the hell am I getting kill streaks? Well, I lost it, so it doesn't really matter anymore. Screw you! Just gonna wait till my health recharges because it doesn't matter anymore. Oh wow, there's two of them. Wow, there's more of these than there are of those guys. No, I seriously need ammo. Luckily, they drop thermal clips. I actually like this map. Grenade out! Oh shit! Ravager, grenade. That was quite easy, actually. Okay, now thermal clips. Do you guys have any of those? Oh shit! Well, this is a bad spot to be in. Very bad spot to be in, actually. Oh shit! Running! Ducking. Adrenalining. Running. Ducking. Holding. Aiming. Firing. You know, I really love this gun. Why the hell did I not upgrade it earlier? Oh shit! 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 Uh-oh. Please tell me nobody's here. Ah, just a marauder. And there's one of those here. No, 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 no! Fuck. Well, I'm really sucking today. Who's even left? Oh, he is. Actually, there's two of them. You're not gonna kill me, bro. No way. Alliance, join the fight. Okay. Okay, get ready to machine gun this place. Mow them down. Shit. Well, this was fun. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Ah, Sonato spawn over there. Alright. I can work with that. Just give me the sniper. Uh-oh. Well, this is actually going quite well. I really hope I won't regret these words. Oh, just him. Alright.
The match goes to Shepard.
Damn right. Didn't get that many points, but then again, I was alone and trying to survive. How many did I get? 6,000 still? Oh my god, I'm so good. And I've completed quite a few challenges at once.
Hey, where were you? We missed a great match.
Okay, so hold up. So what did I complete? All of these, so you want me what? Reaper and Toughest. This will be interesting. Oh shit. No. That's not the toughest. Damn. I knew you could do it. You should have seen their faces. It was like those stages of grief. They got quieter and quieter as the match went on. At the end, they were muttering, "Well, sure, but that's Commander Shepard. There's gotta be an exception. Thanks again, and as promised, here's your cut." Commander Shepard, it's come to our attention that somehow you have a living trophy in your crew. We see this as an opportunity for a media event that could give us a shot in the arm to the galaxy's morale. Footage of a Prothean fighting the Reapers of the Great, symbol of galactic resistance. The Armex Arsenal provides a realistic but safe opportunity to make this happen. If you're interested, bring the Prothean to the arena and select a Reaper enemy you think he can defeat. We'll do the rest. Attached to this email are the forms he needs to sign along his likeness to be used in Council Space. Blah blah blah. If he ever wants an interview, tell him that he can get one when he stops referring to our audience as stupid primitives. Commander, we got some great footage out of the match. As per our previous agreement, your payment is attached for the use of your likeness. You're a paradigm. I'll get your e-work in the queue. Let's do a face-to-face sometime. How's the schedule coming next year? Tell you what, don't call me. You. You stand in floodlit in front of millions, and I in the dark. The screen separates us. But as your heart hammers, mine echoes it, and we are one. I embrace this brief human moment as if it were eternity. Your most devoted fan, Solora. Well, delete that shit. Okay, now let me see. What exactly do I need to do? Bring Javik against Reapers, and that's toughest Reaper enemy. Okay, that could work. Shit, I don't have... Fuck. So I bought the wrong stuff. Great, because over here we have the mirror match. Okay, so I'm just gonna do that. I like that level. And I'm gonna get James and Javik. Let's go. Guys, ammo powers if you have any. Okay, good, you have them.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Starting round one.
Let's go.
Kill streak.
Wow, that was a nice throw, I'd have to say. Wow, I didn't kill him in time, really? There we go. Who's left? That guy is the last one.
Round one is over. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round two.
Oh, time to mow them down. Who's left? Yes. Nicely done, guys. Love ya.
5, 4.
Where's some?
Three,
I need ammo.
2, 1. Final round.
Grenade. Not good. Especially not good considering I'm almost out of ammo. Uh-oh. Well, time to use the other weapons. That's why I have more than one. Shit! Oh, that was close. Or than I'd like. Wow, that killed him? Wow. Who's left? He is. Let's go. Hey, buddy. Damn right it does. How much? Not as much as I'd like. It's still a gold prize, though.
Brought to you by Rosenthal Materials. For a piece of the action, or just peace of mind.
Okay, so we completed that challenge, now we just need the super elites. I have nothing but respect for your military service, but not all of my associates share this view. They heard rumors you worked with Cerberus, and their disappointment is intense. I've seen some of them almost visibly frown. I have confidence this is a scandal with no truth to it. Maybe if we fought Cerberus publicly, my enemies will, and millions like them, would be won back. Seeing them believe in their hero again would be worth it. But I wouldn't want you to get hurt fighting them just for me. Could I persuade you and your Alliance soldier friends to meet to enter the Armax Combat Simulator to beat the simulated Cerberus there? Your Protean friend is making waves. More importantly, he's giving people hope. Attached is the finder's fee for getting him on board. I forgot to level them up again. Okay, let's go with Super Elite. And do this. Who's even left anyway? Ah, just Tali, Rex, and Jack. The others I need to unlock. Okay. Let's go. Well, this should be interesting enough.
I'm here all the time.
Commander Shepard is dedicating this match to the Help a Dream Foundation.
Blah, blah, blah. Just do this. Okay, now guys, though. Yes, you do. Who? James? Alright. Frag grenade, and you are done. Good. Good.
Five, four,
oh, fuck.
Three,
me.
Two, one. Round one.
Guys, you are dead. Oh, fuck. Ravagers on, and Brutes on round one? Well, this is gonna be an interesting round, to say the least.
Three.
Well, it It's not about the killstreak anymore, now it's about survival. I really wish I had left ammo on. More! Get up, Javik. The bonus is over there. Dude, if this was the easy round, I wonder what the hell the next ones are gonna be. Cover! Sniper! Well, they're gonna be interesting, that's for sure. Look at this combination, husks and brutes. Brutes to keep you busy while the husks swarm you. And you lost the combo. Oh well. Ravagers? Where? There. Is that it? I don't know, should be. No, it's not! Now it is. Where's the last one? Over there. Okay, in that case, let's get over here. You know, this is a bad idea. I hate those guys. I hate the Banshees. Worse not knowing where they are. I'm just looking around for the Banshee. I think I found her. Yes, indeed. Okay, new target, guys. New target. Take out that Banshee right now. Grenade out, do all you can. Oh shit, even worse. Now we're between a rock and a hard place. Grenade! That worked. And he fell on me. Okay, get down, get down, get down, wait, wait, wait. Who's even left? No, seriously, who's even- ah! Don't do that to me! It spawned, like, right on my head! Fire! Grenade out! Grenade number two out! Fire, fire, fire! Cover, 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 reload! Oh, it's so dead! Haha, 96-90, it's gonna be 99-99, and I'm gonna be first. Right? Nope, it's 12-5-88. Well, at least I found the winning weapon. Okay, so what do they want me for that one? Alliance only squad Cerberus, got it. Should I do that? Sure, why not? Let's just use up all the gold so that we don't have to use any more. See? Number one. Screw you, Barlavon. Okay. When I heard you broke the scoreboard, I thought you had discovered another bug. But I watched the replay of your fight and I was left awestruck. In testing, we had a team of Krogan Battlemasters trying to reach 10,000 points, but they never could. Somehow you did it. It'll take a while for us to rewrite our systems to support higher scores, but it was worth it to see someone do the impossible. I spoke with our management to try to provide you with some merchandise. It turns out we weren't budgeted for it this year, but we actually had some suits of armor captured during the attack on the Citadel. R&D are done with them. and now they need a good home. What would you say to a Cerberus Phantom's armor? Thanks for playing, Commander. We hope you had as much fun as we did. I got this little automated message saying someone just nuked my score. And it's you! Just had to rub salt in it, huh, Commander? What do you think? Rematch when this whole war thing's over? James. Thank you. My daughter always says you aren't just a soldier. You're a hero. Now I know what the difference is. We'll never forget you or what you did for us. Your email box received an exceptional volume of mail today. As part of our top-tier Atlas complimentary service, we are devoting a virtual intelligence to manage your fan mail spam and other frequent message patterns. Messages flagged this way will show up in separate folders, not your AA inbox. See you in the sim, the Armix Arsenal team. Shepard, the last match just goes to show you the difference between a killer like you and the soft-skinned children you are just playing games. Some humans are the spiritual descendants of indolent flower eaters? But you, you're right up there with Patton and Attila and Vlad Tepes. Who the hell is Vlad Tepes? I've never heard of him, actually. And I'm so sorry, but my curiosity forces me to Google it right now. Vlad Tepes. Is that the Impaler? No idea. Yep, that's Vlad the Impaler. Okay. Speaking of, don't you think the arena should have some kind of good map layouts from human history? I'd love to see a fight amongst all those impaling stakes. I proposed it a few times, but the arena guys just say something about impressionable youth and then make some really insulting cracks about Turian fan mail. Shouldn't they be glad we care so much? P.S. The bluish blot in the attached pic is just my way of signing off. You know, a thumbprint DNA so you know it's me. I don't know if you read this, but my brother is having a nervous breakdown because of you. Seriously, he spent who knows how much money on combat simulator gear and wanted to turn pro. Then you came along and beat his score and he's moping around the house because he knows he can't compete with a freaking Spectre and he was depending on the money to pay down some debt, and I just wanted to write to you to say this is actually a good thing, because now I think he's more open to getting a real job, and also it makes him more nervous about enlisting, which is good because he'd get totally killed and really works out better this way, so thanks. Yeah, sure, bro. Now, I just need Cerberus with an Alliance-only squad. Do I have anyone Alliance-only here? No. Okay, fine. Caden, James, we're going against Cerberus Elites. That's gonna fuck us up very badly, I think. Okay, let's go. Weapon powers now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one.
I'm actually way more afraid of Cerberus than the Reapers, to be honest. Because the Reapers are predictable. Turret, great. Not for long. It's down. Along with the engineer in charge of it. You know, these guys fight like they're not human. Oh wait, they're not fully human anymore, so screw you, elusive man. We're a pro-human organization, we just like to improve humans. Shit, I really wish I had the enhanced scope right now. Well, I sure as hell didn't rack up a high score on this one.
4, 3, 2, 1. Round two.
You know, I just figured, why the fuck am I playing on Super Elite? Because now there's gonna be phantoms and phantoms and more phantoms!
Vega is down.
Oh, dragoons. I love dragoons compared to phantoms. Dude, I'd rather fight five Atlases at once instead of a Phantom, because the Phantom is just like pew 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 and you're just like dead, dead, dead. Shit, it's Dragoon. Oh, screw you, buddy. Now I should be fine as soon as I get to cover. Hey, buddy, you tried to shoot me. Are they both down? Nah, Jane's still there. James, get up.
End of round two.
I wanted to reload, not shoot that, but whatever. Let's go.
Five, four, three,
now two, I need ammo.
One. Final round.
I'm just gonna run around and, like, shoot him. With the sniper. Oh shit, not that. I hate that. Guys, hold him off me. Oh wow, I actually did it. It took 6 shots to take down an Atlas with that. Uh-oh. Any Phantoms or so? Nope, just an Atlas. Fire on him, please. Shit. Not good. Give me this. I'm gonna move in. Oh, fuck, turret. Well, that Atlas is down. And Vega is down as well. God damn it, James. Uh-oh. God damn it, me. Why did I rush around ahead? Grenade. 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 I'm loading on them. Well, that works. Another turret's over there. Dude, so long as there's no Phantoms, I'm a happy camper. And Caden just died. Haha, we won. Screw you. Get up, Caden. Wow. 10,000 for this. Okay. You know, I actually like this type of match now.